PM Narendra Modi on Thursday left for a three-nation tour to France, UAE and Bahrain from August 22 to 26. These visits will strengthen India's relations with time-tested friends and help explore new areas of cooperation, PM Modi tweeted. The PM will also attend the G7 summit meetings in France on the invitation of French President Emmanuel Macron from August 25 to 26. Subscribe to the channel for more news.